Hey everybody, this is Erica from the Classy Clown Blog coming to you today talking about travel. I was just on Fly Frontier the other day, and guess what? $49 one-way tickets from Austin to Vegas, $49 tickets from Austin to Chicago. But guess what? It doesn't matter how many times I see the deals, how many times I enjoy getting those emails about great flight deals to Europe and all beyond. If I don't click the button, if I don't take action, if I don't chop out the $50 that it costs to get that plane ride, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how many alerts I get in my email. It doesn't matter how many times I talk about travel, watch HD channel, all that good stuff. Travel channel, I mean. You gotta take action. And so I had a friend recently go, and he just bought a ticket just like that. And he's just gonna shift his schedule to include it. So when you see people talking about they don't even have a passport, they don't travel, they don't have money or time for travel. They have money and time to go out to the club all the time. They have money and time to buy new shoes, new clothes, new things they, may not need. It's their money. They can do what they want. If you have a goal and you want to really tackle it, you have to take action. So just with travel, if you're on a website and you see a $200 ticket deal, spend the money. Do it. Be effective and do it where it's 90 days out. So that way, if it's 90 days out, it gave you 3 months to save up your money to have invest in that trip. So where you're consistently either buying, Visa, MasterCard gift cards, it's like as a little for savings for you to use for your trip, book your airport or hotel in advance. All these things can be done with giving you enough time to save up money for these trips. There's no excuse in the cheap, cheap, the cheap deals and flights and South by Southwest, I meant Southwest Airlines. All these different airlines have deals. Not as good as deals as some of the stuff I see in Europe or in Asia, but great deals. So again, take action, buy that ticket, decide where you want to fly, decide when you're ready to go. Again, this is Erica from the Classy Clown Blog. Reach me at Erica S. Williams on Twitter. You guys have an awesome day.